the extraction theory papers? Am I the only one who did the reading?
Does Loki need any particular kind of power source?
He'd have to heat the cube to 120 million Kelvin just to break through the Kulun barrier.
Unless Selvig has figured out how to stabilize the quantum tunneling effect.
Well, if he could do that, he could achieve heavy ion fusion at any reactor on the planet.
Finally, someone who speaks English.
Is that what just happened?
It's good to meet you, Dr. Banner. And I'm a huge fan of the way you lose control and turn into an enormous green rage monster.
Thanks. Last time I was in New York, I kind of broke Harlem.
Well, I promise to stress free environment, attention, no surprises.
Ow!
Hey!
Nothing?
Are you nuts?
Jury's out. You really have got a lid on it, haven't you? What's your secret? Mellow jazz, bongo drums, huge bag of weed?
Is everything a joke to you?
It's a terrible privilege.
But you can control it.
Because I learned how.
It's different.
Hey, I read all about your accident. That much gamma exposure should have killed you.
So you're saying that the Hulk, the other guy, saved my life? That's nice. It's a nice sentiment. Saved it for what?
I guess we'll find out.
I'm letting the Avengers loose on this world. They're dangerous.
They surely are. And the whole world knows it.
If you could fry whatever operational system Chon planted.
Yeah, about that.
No.
You have to trust me.
Kinda don't. So, you want me to help you put Jarvis into this thing?
No, of course not. I want to help you put Jarvis in this thing.
How's he doing?
Unfortunately, he's still Barton.
That's terrible.
He's fine. He's thirsty. Beautiful. You have to guess. What's it look like?
Like it's thinking. I mean, this could be... It's not a human mind, man. Mm-hmm. I mean, look at this. They're like neurons firing.
Down in Strucker's lab, I saw some fairly advanced robotics.
Artificial intelligence.
This could be it, Bruce. This could be the key to creating Ultron.
I thought Ultron was a fantasy.
Yesterday it was. If we can harness this power, apply it to my Iron Major protocol.
That's a man-sized if.
I'm sorry. It is funny. It's a hoot that you don't get why we need
this. Tony, maybe this might not be the time.
Really? That's it. You just roll over, show your belly every time somebody snarls.
Only when I've created a murder bot.
We didn't. We weren't even close. Were we close to an interface?
Well, you did something right.
And who's we?
Hey, Tony.
Bruce.
Vision is out there somewhere with the Mind Stone, and we have to find him now.
Yeah, that's the thing.
What do you mean?
2 weeks ago, Vision turned off his transponder. He's offline.
What? Yeah. Tony, you've lost another superbot?
I didn't lose him. He's more than that. He's evolving. The Avengers broke up. We're toast.
Broke up? Like a band? Like the Beatles?
Cap and I fell out hard. We're not on speaking terms.
Tony, listen to me. Thor's gone. Thanos is coming. It doesn't matter who you're talking to or not.
Ben, you want a piece?
No, not really, but when do I ever get what I want?
That's right. Okay. It's been a while. It's good to have you, buddy. Where's your gun?
I don't know. We sort of been having a thing.
There's no time for a thing. That's the thing right there. Let's go. Dude, you're embarrassing me in front of the wizards.
I'm sorry.
Tony, you okay? How we doing? Good, man?
Really, really good. Really good. Do you plan on helping out?
I'm trying. You won't come out.